So I'm quite excited now because it's the 1st of May, Sunday the 1st of May 2022, and I've just been talking to my mate David on Facebook, and he's up for walking Hadrians Wall. I like the challenge I'm on now, but actually walking the whole route, coast to coast. Taking a week off and actually walking it. That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Alright guys, welcome to day number 3 of my Hadrian's Wall challenge. Today I'm walking from work to a community hall or centre or whichever next to mine, because it's election day where I will be putting in my vote for my local MP. So I'll be working from here, walking from McDonald's all the way past mine to a community hall next to mine, which works out at 4 miles, which is good. I've had to put the whole freaking uniform in the wash because I was sweating all the way through, as disgusting as it sounds. Fucking hell. Me and David were planning it right here. He was sitting there, I was here, and talking about walking from there, bonus on Solway, all the way there. I wonder, so 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So I've done 17 miles so far once I go up the road there. Well, I'm here, and that was only about 15, like not even that 10 minute walk. And yeah, got me 4 miles done today. So I'm currently 13, 14, 15, 17 miles into my challenge. So it's up to me if I want to do 3 miles or so tomorrow, which will take me up to 20. See how I feel. But I'm happy with the progress. 17 miles, that's an extra 4 miles done. Done and dusted. Day 4, 4 mile walk to Leeds Well and back. So that's an extra 4 miles into that, which would bring me to what, 21 miles? Potentially. Is this really meant to be a well?
I mean, filled in one, but I don't.
Really? This looks like a sacrificial altar, man.
It's alright, it's a sacrificial altar, which one you prefer?
I love it.
It was a well.
I know. I It's day 5, we're going to do 8 miles. Da, da. 8 miles, 8 miles. Do, 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 do. Got my shoes on, got my shorts on. Sunny outside, do, 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 do. Gotta get on this 8 mile road. Yes! Past the 3 mile mark with Sherylea. Doing 8 miles, going towards Arbeia, going to down. Good words, just this past the hour mark, over 3 hours. So if I add that onto my average, I'm making really good time. I am doing really good time. So my target is to try and get minimum of 15 miles a day on Hadrains Wall. That is doable at the minute. I see the sea. Is it coming there? Is it? Oh, I see it. There it is. 6 mile mark. And we're nearly in Shields. We're just near the 7 mile mark now. And Sherylea's just getting some nipping from Minchella's, and so we just need to walk down there up the bank to Arbeia, and then we would have reached our target. My legs are actually killing us because I've got thick thighs. Oh, my legs.
Crush test.
We're at the Sea Hotel and we're on the last mile. The last mile, 7 miles. And we have made it 7 miles. South Marine Park train. I can't believe it, man. It's been mad. At least the weather's alright. Now here comes the hard part.
Yeah.
Uphill.
Yeah.
Uphill. But we're nearly there. And as we approach, 50 meters. Actually, down the road, it's on the right. Down there. In fact, I'm gonna see down there actually. The stairs don't agree with Sherylea. We don't agree with me either. No. Nearly there. Nearly there. What's on it?
Baby.
Oh. Seashell, is that? That's quite cool. I like that.
Thank you.
I do like that. It's open. Yes. Oh, hey. Thank God for that. Oh, hey. Let's go around. Oh. Oh, hey, my legs. Well, made it. Fucking hell. My legs. Thank God for that. I need a picture. See, you haven't been here in a while. Yeah, entrance is this way. Am I treading mud? Yes, I am. And then just all the way up. It's kind of heavy without no lights. Oh, there you go, lights are on. So this is how it was meant to look. How it's meant to look. Oh God. Wasn't expecting it to be that loud. That sounds like a
grinding and grain,
yeah. Farm animals, yeah. It's a blank space there. There where all the houses used to be. Not so bad. So I went there in the last video. That's where next one was in Sagittarius. Monument. 3.5. Just see it. Just over there in the distance. Right in the middle. Cool. Who are you being? I've actually had a proper look around in here. I've actually been in there, but I haven't actually took the time to actually look around. I think we have just found the stock room.
Thank you.
Right, I'll just leave you with your stock count then, Sherylea.
Okay.
Roll Monopoly. That's cool. Ah, so this is the commanding officer's house. Ooh, play area. I'm surprised some of this hasn't even been nicked. It's good it hasn't. Oh. You can actually build these. Oh, does it make it an arch? You're onto something. Yes.
Ish.
We're gonna do those then. Oh, sweet. Yeah. That can go on. Oh. Good try. Good try. Good try. Rome wasn't built in a day, so it's alright. What we got here? Ooh, fancy. Wow, this goes forever. Oh, my bed looks so...
Fancy bed.
That bed looks actually quite nice right about now, actually. I'm not going to lie to you. Ooh, I like the wallpaper in here. Who lives in a house like this? Oh, I haven't been in this one before. Oh, that's probably why I haven't been in. Commanding officers. This must be an altar where they pray to their gods. To be fair, for Romans, they didn't really have much, did they? No. It was very simple. They had very simple lives.
It's nice though.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the living room.
That's, I'm not quite sure. Office. I've been in this one many a times. This is a summer dining room. Oh. Just leave me here. Just leave me. I'm done.
Bye.
No, don't. Oh no. I can't get up.
This is
the house. Is it literally your house?
This one room
is literally
my house.
Let the door. Knock, knock. Fantastic fun. Oh, yeah, it's quite good.
Not leaving your fingers.
Having a weird of a time.
Oh, this must be family rooms. The centurion's quarters. Ah, so. What? 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 Oh, bloody hell. Oh, wow. That's quite grim. Yeah. Beds are not a bad size either.
No.
Love it. Well, that completes to Arbeia Roman thoughts. Did a little bit of walking around. But I think it's time to end our day by going to Spoons and seeing everyone else. Thank you so much for dreaming of my journey. Actually, I'm gonna put up where I'm up to onto the venture there. Bang. That's where I'm up to. I'm not quite one know what percentage it is. I need to show you how to post the mileage on your actual the conquering quest as well. So, I'll see you guys in the next video, which hopefully will be Sagittarian. Hopefully. See you guys later.